Hey everyone, today we will look at the brand new Audi A8. This color is the Mythos Black. The price for this one is 179,000 euros in the Netherlands. In this video I will show the exterior details, the interior details, and we will check out the new MMI Plus system with the dual screens. It has the ambient lighting with 30 colors. Thanks for watching Aladdin61.
Internet connectivity.
This car produces 286 horsepower and 600 newton meters of torque. It has the amazing quattro all-wheel drive system. The engine is a 3-liter six-cylinder diesel engine, common rail. 0 to 62 in 5.9 seconds, and the top speed is limited to 250 kilometers per hour. The fuel economy is 5.6 liters per 100 kilometers combined. In the city, 6.3. On the highway, 5.1. It has an 8-speed automatic transmission. The car weighs 1,950 kilograms, and the trunk space is 505 liters. Now let's take a closer look to the Audi A8. You can buy it with the four-wheel steering and the active differential, sports differential. And it is available with the long wheelbase. It has the brand new LED headlight system. And you can buy it with the OLED matrix technology if you want. It has the new daytime running lights. The headlights are the lower part. And I really like the shape of the grille. You have the 360 degrees camera system. You have the adaptive cruise control. It can brake in the city. It has the lane assist. Beautiful chrome parts in the lower bumper. And I really like the integrated single frame grille. It is very white and the headlights are a little bit integrated. Looks nice. These are the 20 inch rims with the new design. Beautiful. With the Quattro logo. This car looks fantastic. You have the camera underneath the mirrors. It has the blind spot assist, the sight assist. It has also the Audi pre-sense system. It has the keyless entry and keyless start. Beautiful sunroof. You can also buy it with the panoramic sunroof for the long wheelbase. And at the back you have the new designed rear LED taillights. They look fantastic. It looks like a coupe. And the design is very attractive. It has the 360 degrees camera system. It can also automatically park in some countries. You have the chrome parts in the lower rear bumper. Looks nice. So you can open the trunk with your foot, with your key or with your hand. 505 liters capacity. You have the storage areas. It has a full size spare tire underneath, which is great. Really nice done. It has also the soft close system. And this is the engine of the Audi A8 V6 TDI turbocharged. Now let's take a look at the interior of this Audi A8. Beautiful comfortable seats with the massage system and 30 colors for the ambient lighting. And this is the interior of the Audi A8. Beautiful driver's view. You have the head-up display.
with the safety systems and the traffic sign assist, the 12.3 inch Audi virtual cockpit with different views, navigation, light adjustments. This is the main menu. Beautiful ambient lighting with 30 colors. High quality materials are used. You have two USB inputs, SD card input, SIM card input, wireless charging for your phone. Here you have two cup holders. Electronic handbrake, auto hold. You can shift for yourself. This is the park button. You have the parking sensors and the 3D view. This is also gorgeous. Top view. Beautiful system. Looks amazing. These are the safety systems. Parking sensors, camera system, push button ignition, keyless entry and keyless start. You have the drive select. It's now a touch screen. With that you can choose between efficient, comfort, auto, dynamic and individual. I will leave it in automatic. You have two screens, 10.1 inch and this is 8.6 inch big. This is for the climate control and the car settings. And this is for the navigation. And the other settings, it supports Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, by the way. This is the navigation. Home button, radio. Beautiful touchscreen system. You have the media settings, phone, Bluetooth connectivity, of course. You can also put your SIM card in. The navigation, it uses Google Earth, looks fantastic. Audi is the best at this. Car settings. Now a lot of settings. You have the Audi Drive Select, which I showed earlier. Efficiency systems. Seat adjustments. Massage system, shoulder, relax, stretch. It's now turned on. A lot of different points. You have also massage for the passenger. And these are the adjustments. Leg extensions also available. Then you have the parking aids and the cameras, safety systems. A lot of safety systems, distance warning, Audi Presense, lane changing assist, cross point assist, emergency assist. It gives you warning when you are tired. Service, home link, air suspension adjustments. You can also buy it with the four-wheel steering. And the active differential, sports differential, which is extra. Now here you have the heated seats, three settings, ventilated seats. This is made out of glass, high quality glass. You have also the heated steering wheel, same for the passenger. You can turn off the start stop. Rear sunshade, climate control settings, if you want you can also turn this screen off, different views available, You have also the shift pedals behind the steering wheel.
Voice activation. Volume adjustments. You can scroll down the trip computer. Zoom function. At top you have different settings, car settings, for example, safety systems, speed you are going. Navigation. I like this view. At the sides you have the fuel and the water temperature. Of course it has the head-up display. And everything you see and touch is a high quality item. You have the leather dash, leather on the lower areas. Even the light adjustments are buttons now. You have the memory seats, air vents adjustment. The lower parts are now red, but you can also turn the, you can also adjust the upper parts, the upper lights. With this, also 30 colors. You can also have dual colors. Now everything is turned red. What a beautiful interior. Even up here you have the ambient lighting. And you have of course LED lights in the interior. Touch sensitive. Microphones, panoramic sunroof adjustment, SOS button. And of course up here the ambient lighting continues, also in the back. You have the memory seats, two-person setting, lock-unlock, soft close system of course, folding mirrors, heated as well. You have the sunshades at the back, storage areas, trunk release down there. This is the interior of the brand new Audi A8, 10.1 inch screen at the top, 8.6 inch at the bottom. You have the side assist, memory for all the passengers, media, it's a brand new car. You have the sound settings. The normal settings, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth connectivity, language is available. These are the languages. A lot of languages available for the Audi A8. Android voice activation. Internet connectivity. You can control also the settings with this tablet. You have the cup holders, seat adjustments, massage seats, front and back, reclining rear seats. You can also buy it with the long wheelbase. You have the sunshades and the memory settings.